My name's Mark Wren. I play for the Barcaldine Sanguiners Rugby League Club. Barcaldine's pretty special to me. We moved out here about 20 years ago from Rockhampton, and it's always just been a really comforting place to live, and everyone's been accommodating and welcoming, so it's pretty nice just to have that community spirit and small town friendships, and it's a really nice place to live.
My name's Jake Ardrey. I'm the president of the Barcaldine RSL Sunbridge. I served about 7 years in the Australian Regular Army in the Royal Australian Corps of Transport. I later served as a reserve military police. Being a small outback town, our community is everything. So any community event that the town holds, the community will support it. The support is really overwhelming for ANZAC Day.
ANZAC Day has always been a pretty big thing for my family. It's just been passed on to me that I was always told to respect that kind of thing, and so it's just something that's important to me, and I'll try and pass it on with my family and always try and get younger people involved.
Barcaldine and Sanguiners have for the last few years cooked our gunfire breakfast. They will march with us during the ANZAC Day march, and then they help out where they can.
I think just over the years, it's just always been something that we put into our calendar, and the juniors and the seniors both get involved and march as a team and as a club. Just show the young people the respect that we all try and show towards the return servicemen and women and the ongoing servicemen and women. So I think it's a pretty important thing to do, to sort of honour those people that are giving up their family lives and their lives to help us out.